A 77-year-old woman from Florida hurled a whopper at a Burger King employee and used racial slurs as well. My name is Sean Morrison. This happened April 30th of 2021. This 77-year-old retiree was upset about the thickness of the tomato on her whopper. And she threw the sandwich at the employee and then said those racial slurs like Mr. Morrison was talking about, according to the Florida police who arrested this septuagenarian on a felony charge. Her name is Judith Black. She became unruly, like I mentioned, at a Burger King in Florida near her home in the Villages. She was dismayed with the tomato on her Whopper sandwich, according to the police report. The worker told police that she explained to Black that unless her harangue ceased, I guess language ceased, she would not be able to help with the tomato sauce. Then the employee turned the back. She threw the Whopper, striking the worker below her neck with the sandwich. Then she proceeded to tell the worker shut up with a racist comment. She also allegedly used another word after exiting the Burger King with her husband. She admitted to everything, and the video surveillance footage, according to the Wildwood Police Department, clarifies. Normally, a hamburger attack will result in alleged assailant facing misdemeanor battery, but since she used racist language, it's been reclassified as a felony. She spent several hours in custody before being released on the early morning of May 1st, 2021 on a $2,500 bond. What in the world is fucking wrong with people? If something's wrong with your burger, go to the employee. I can see yelling because you're pissed off. But throwing a food and using racist language is not going to solve anything. Hold the pickles, hold the lettuce. Special orders. Don't upset us. And once again, she's 77-year-old Judith Black from Florida. Shame, shame, shame.